Well, first let's answer. How did you get him to shave off the beard?
Okay, well, that's where you're wrong, is because I didn't do it. That would be Mia.
Oh, Mia. Mia did. Yes.
So Jase has known since he started growing out this beard, you know, full time for Duck Dynasty.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
Okay, so let me back up a bit. People say, oh, yeah, well, you just grew it out for so long. That is not true in entirety, because he would grow it out every winter for camouflage in the duck blind. And you've seen them.
Yeah.
It helps. What do they do to you when you get in the duck blind? What's the first thing they do to you?
Yeah, well, they want to start putting all that face paint on you.
Right. That's right. So you don't have to do that when you have a beard, because it covers your face.
That's right.
So that's what they say. It's camouflage, it's warmth, all of that. So Jase would grow his beard out every winter. Well, you know, in for continuity purposes of TV shows, they film in the summer too, and they film in the winter. And so all of that reason in and of itself, he had to keep the beard like all the men did, 24/7. So people would ask me, how long have you had the beard? I know the last time he shaved, and it was June 1st of 2010. Because that was the last time he shaved before he had to start growing it out for the show.
So
it's not a secret that I am not a fan of the beard, because he's too cute under there. So I think he covers it up. So he knew all along that I wanted him to shave, but it took his daughter, Mia, to ask him to do it for money, to raise money for the charity that we have. And when she asked him, it just doesn't take much convincing.
That's so awesome.